You're a foundation year doctor working in Scotland. You've just moved from a different hospital, where you were working on an acute medical unit, when you receive a letter from the procurator fiscal's office. The letter asks for a statement for a fatal accident inquiry relating to a deceased patient you saw about 8 months ago when working as an on-call doctor. You're also advised that you might be needed to attend the inquiry as a witness.